Okay, so hi again. I am back with, once again, another video. The upload schedule is doing madness. But before we get onto anything, if you can leave a like, it means a lot. It does. Come on, you know it does. I'm trying to be more consistent, and I think Christmas time, I'm going to upload 25 days for the count up to Christmas. So if you could leave a like, even subscribe, and share it with your friends, it would mean a lot. Alright, so today's video is on council cuisines. I've recently joined this group chat on Facebook, and it is golden. Let me show you what I mean. The first questionable meal is from Paddy. Paddy, mate, it looks like someone's absolutely took a shit on your jacket potato. The ham looks so sad, but I just can't get over it. It looks like dog shit. I'll give it a 3 out of 10. What the fuck is this? Let's be real here. There's no way you actually eat that. It looks like shit and probably tasted like shit. The fact you have the audacity to put yummy, you're taking the piss. I think I'll give that a 1 out of 10. Actually, a 0 out of 10. Right, so what the fuck do we have here? I can see rice, I can see chips. It's just meant to be a curry because it looks like shit. If you've ordered that from, like, a takeaway, I'd ask for my money back right now. Get on that phone. Even the cat's had enough. It's definitely not the worst one we've seen. It's edible. 3 out of 10, I think. Actually, no, I gave shitty jacket potato a 3 out of 10. That's a 5 out of 10. We are being generous. This one is definitely the best one we've seen. But in my opinion, salmon does not even touch pasta. What are you doing? Salmon and pasta should not go together. End of. For that, you was going to be rated one of the highest ones. But you are 4. Just because salmon is on pasta. Do I even waste my breath? Do I even waste my fucking breath? What is that? Gammon and beans. Fucking beans. Surely, like, that's not your tea. That's not filling you up at all. I'm sorry, Sam, but that's a 2. So 2 out of 10. I think my dead cat could make better food. Let's be honest, we can all see the dog wants some of the scran, but there's not even enough on the plate for the dog, even for you. No, there's not enough. I was gonna give you, like, I'd say a 3. I'm gonna give you a 4 out of 10. Just for pity points, because the dog looks so sad. What even is that? That looks awful. Was she sick all over the top of it? What is on top of it? If you've ordered that from somewhere, get your money back now. Honestly, you're having a minus one. May we all just take a minute to appreciate this. This is golden. Beautiful. This is a 10 out of 10. I would scan everything on this. Mate, you need a new missus. If I come home from work and my missus has cooked me up this, 4 sausages, sorry, with mayonnaise, that's disgusting. Mayo is the worst thing in the world. Do not even cap. Surely, yeah, a long day at work, this is not filling you up whatsoever. So for that, a minus 10 out of 10. I'm sorry, but is that still alive? Is that still mooing? I think it needs about, like, I'd say 20 more minutes in the oven. And then it'd be a 10 out of 10. It'd be a lovely scram. But Lexi, you are going to get a 7 out of 10. Someone has definitely been sick on your plate. Do not lie. Janice put, well, I really enjoyed my tea. I had a jack of potato with plenty of butter, pulled pork with mushroom sauce and prawns in cocktail sauce. Am I the only one who can't stand mushrooms? It's not awful. You can have a 6. You can have a 6 out of 10. Right, so this one really annoys me. It's good on its own. Curry sauce and chips. Banging. The fuck have you got a sausage roll for? Why have you got curry sauce on a sausage roll? That should be illegal. You've ruined my mood and you've ruined the meal. 2. Fuck me. I'm going to push my nan down the stairs. If you actually put peanut butter and an onion sandwich, raw onion by the way, fuck off. You've literally just brought your ticket to hell. Minus 1 million. This whole meal is shit. Then potato waffles are absolutely awful. Don't care what you say. I didn't have a childhood. No. They are shite. They're so grim. Also, who puts curry in an omelette? In an omelette. Egg and curry should not go together. Do you know what? You don't even deserve a rating. It's that bad. But yeah, I'm going to end the video there, guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video today. I enjoyed making it. I generally did. If you guys like this type of video, leave a like. Then I'll know. Also, if you want to go and put your disgusting meals on Reddit and I can react to them, be my guest. But yeah, I love you guys. Goodbye.